focused.
CTRG Apex update.
Oh, tech. What have I done now?
Campain.
No, well, oh! Guess what we're doing?
Oh, I like that.
Is it gone?
What are you doing?
The new Apex campaign.
I'm just looking at this little CTRG central thing. I quite like that menu.
Yeah. Hey, okay. Oh, I'm going to take one from ready.
No, well, no, with the login and all that stuff.
Yeah, just the way it works, yeah.
Why would this piss me off?
Do you want to play?
Because there's no more slots.
Okay. So you got four of you in there already, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah.
Text first, mid, one's play if you over.
However, if you want to, quickly, you can update the mod and launch into the server and get that ready for the rest of these guys.
Are we picking server open, is it?
I lied. Nothing.
US server's loading at the minute. EU server's also
48
loading.
Hours before Keystone Extraction. Oh!
But, updates are ready,
yeah? Weapon cache.
Yeah, updates are ready. Server isn't technically yet. Following the defeat of forces loyal to General Akin, but it will be soon. Woo! I really like that. This is 100%. This campaign's written by Chinese. Encouraging signs of a lasting peace with a shared peace layout of everything.
That racist.
That was a curveball.
Why you say it by Chinese? That's racist.
Sorry, what's
that? No racist. The weapons you're too uncovered. Off screen, cause you're meant to have my day.
Military grade.
Yeah. Unexpected, but we might be able to work it more
effectively.
He's got
two weapons are not simple to get a hold of.
We
keep smashing all of Syndicate's toys, it'll provoke a response.
You want to draw Warlock out into the open?
Anybody.
Exactly.
We've not been able to get a Lockstat on him as of yet.
Anybody and everybody.
What's the play?
We've got intel about a storage compound in the heart of Syndicate-controlled territory.
Warlock.
Seems like a shipment of weapons, fuel, etc. is moving in.
Syndicate planning something big?
Maybe, maybe not. Could just be a distribution hub. That's why we need to hit them now.
Space to
before
advance.
They can move this
yeah,
kid
baby.
Out into the adjacent islands.
Wouldn't the NATO task force be space. Better positioned to...
No time for politics. As I said, this is time-sensitive.
You're one, my Jordy's one of these people that you play a fucking single-player game and you watch every cinematic, don't you, Jordy?
I do.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh,
POYTEBUSH, Arma Tech, POYTEBUSH, Arma Tech. The fuck?
Yeah, because we're trying to advance and you're not fucking advancing.
Yeah, Geordie, please.
You have advanced. I've hit deploy.
Fucking hell, Geordie, I've got work to 2 days' time.
Yay!
You spent 20 minutes watching the last fucking cutscene.
No.
Marty was KIA.
KIA?
Come on, Marty. One.
Yeah.
KIA.
I'm waiting now.
It's just assuming that he's gonna die.
Everybody
so
press deploy.
We're waiting.
Deployed press.
Waiting.
Auto deploying. Yeah, someone hasn't deployed then.
I'm waiting. Blythe's KIA. That's probably him.
Oh, it's not me. I've waiting as well.
No, I must have to wait for 2 minutes.
Fuck.
Shit. I've got an auto rifleman again.
Paramedic again.
Sharpshooter again.
Yeah,
I'm sharpshooter.
Two sharpshooters, one suppressive, one medic, I'll do it.
Is there a respawn?
Yep.
Yes. Yeah. It's on each other or at these blue dots. The blue circles are the insertion point. And get them for each checkpoint.
So they've very much gone like OFP Dragon Rising, haven't they?
30 seconds.
I'm just trying to see if they've added anything new, because they've definitely done a modification to the map, because there's two new bridges near the main airfield on going around that little swamp area.
Oh yeah, sure there is. Actually, that bit there is further out.
Yeah, the tide bit.
Yeah.
It looks like there's ruins there as well.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
Who broke it?
Black screen, what have you done, Geordie?
Not
this whole time.
Yeah, I hope they optimise this.
How does Apex run anyway?
About the same as normal, to be honest. It's getting slowly worse, though, I have noticed that.
Are we getting bigger walls? I want bigger walls. Donald Trump, president. I want bigger walls.
What is going on? Is everyone else still black screen?
Yeah.
I think we've officially broken it.
No, I've done this last mission as well.
Oh, shit me sideways.
Is that possible?
Oh, yep, cutscene. I'm looking at a tree.
Yep.
Yep.
It's a lovely tree.
It's branching, this one is.
We are on the dead branch.
Ow.
Literally.
Wow.
There's three trees.
33 trees.
I'm kind of thinking something's going to jump out on you in a minute.
Just get a tiger.
Slenderman! Where's Slenderman?
You just get Blythe on one of the branches up at the top of the tree, falling through on top of you.
Oh, God. What's green, has eight legs, and would kill you if it fell on you from out of a tree?
Blythe.
No, I say green.
Oh,
Neo. He's Irish. Did I get it?
Hey, guys. Well, the correct answer was
674 meters.
I guess shooting my gun without a silencer on it's probably not a good idea right now.
No.
You had a silencer on it.
Did I?
Yeah. You can see the black tip.
Why is this telling me the geezer in front of me is called Armatech?
That might be why. We've got.
You've been replaced.
This mission's worth seven people, so I'm assuming it's called.
Peter, what's my name
Armatech.
Say when you look at me?
Oh, there's two Armatech.
And what about
Armatech.
This guy here?
There's two of them.
Shoot the imposter.
What the fuck? I've been cloned.
You've been cloned, but I haven't. Shoot the imposter.
I want to shoot Mr. Anderson.
No. I'm the squad leader. Don't do it.
As he turns around and shoots at Tech.
I didn't shoot.
No, I shot at him when he turned around thinking he was going to shoot at me. If you're squad leader, mate, you're cannon fodder. Get up front.
Well, fucking hell. My frames aren't running too bad on this fucking torrential rain.
I've not seen this penny drop, actually. I've got no stuttering nothing.
This will be fucking amazing, this kind of rain on seal.
Oh, won't it be like this?
It'll make it dynamic. I want to find where my second goes.
Did you guys hear that?
What?
Yeah.
Don't cause any shit.
Don't fucking stop. There's a second Peter as well.
Do you want me to change the weather?
No, this weather's nice. It's awesome.
Well, we've got
50 cal off-road.
I've got a shot on him.
Said not to do it. Oh fuck, there's a few doing this, so do not open fire. Proceed to target.
I've got a shot on the 50 cal.
I've got coverage on the guys in the little camp. Or are we just going for target, ignoring these?
It's got a target.
Yeah, they said don't take him out.
Only trouble with that is I bet we're coming back this way.
Yeah.
I would say take them out while we've got the chance.
Yeah, but orders were don't.
Well, they said we advise you not to. It wasn't an order not to.
Probably safer not to then.
You know, like what you get told, don't shoot from first sight on the CO?
Yeah, basically, it basically means do so at your own risk.
Let's move up.
Stamina is not very good on this dev branch.
That's what I was saying. You drain so quick.
On CL as well.
Hey guys, we've got a road to cross.
Oh fucking
we'll
hell!
We do it one by one.
We better get out the instruction manual of how to cross a road.
Easy.
It's a fucking river, isn't it?
Leg it. Go 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 go!
It's a black river, isn't it?
No, it looks like a road.
Shut up, Peter.
Hey guys, just over this ridge, we'll be on target.
Penis.
Oh shit, hostiles in the middle of the road. Two.
Direction.
Straight in front.
Eyes on, walking right. I think we should take them two out.
Take them out if you've got a shot.
Where are they?
The road, heading right.
I've got
the road that we crossed.
There's three, they're doing. One down.
So an echo in here.
They're down.
I'm hearing everything.
No, we're doing we're doing good old soldier calls.
We've got lights moving on the main compound, which means they probably know we're here. Oh, fucking hell, did you not die from that?
Hey, cross the road, guys.
Don't know.
Blythe just jumped off the side of that fucking mountain and survived.
Yeah, man. I've got my little seat.
Hey, guys, oh, Jesus Christ.
Hold up, I need to fucking get down.
Guys, we have two men in the compound, two in the off-road, one
on the roof,
50 cal. One on the roof, and we have a van loaded with people.
I've got the guy on the roof whenever we're ready, weapons hot.
Blythe, do you need medical attention?
No. I have got eyes on the two people standing open.
I'm not fucking ready to fire.
Fire it well.
Roof down.
I'll take the gun. I was going to say, I was waiting for that one.
We got a truck trying to run.
Yep, there's two of them on it dead.
Back of the second truck, there's a fuckload of dudes in it.
Shit, there's one guy really close.
Enemy coming in close. Enemy moving in close. Oh fuck, fell off the hill.
I got him. I got the close guy.
Oh shit, what the fuck? I'm on a little ledge and I can't get out.
I'm just suppressing
him. I'm dead. I'm falling down the hill.
One guy by the red truck in front.
Two guys.
The Zamak.
Oh, you got him, never mind.
One of them's still alive, all done. He's dead.
You see the Zamak, there's a guy there.
Yeah, but I don't have a shot on him.
Did you get the server up, Robin? Taiku, even?
Guarding in there.
How am I going to get down from there?
You can run around.
So tempting to use my menu.
Oh, I'm on tech.
I'm dead. I've respawned.
You've respawned?
Well, I'm respawning now. Oh, I respawned up my dead body.
No, you respawned on me. I think.
Go
oh, fuck.
The fuck's got
what, inside this building?
Yeah, you might blow it up, it looks like.
Charges down. Charges set. 40 seconds. Get the fuck away from that tower.
Tower?
The building.
I'm respawning in 20.
Did you die?
Watching off bomb.
Fell down.
Building down. Still hasn't completed the mission though.
All radar call signs, be advised. We see a syndicate reaction force moving on your position.
Uh-oh.
I take it you can play these missions if you download the content?
Yeah, you have to go in development build to play it. It's not installed.
Right, where are they coming from?
I don't know. And so that have been the guys we should have took out what we went past.
Right.
Flag out!
But are they north your side or north south? Fucking hell, Geordie, that was close to me.
Flag out!
North and south on roads, they're coming.
Yeah, but is it the south road as in down here, or is it up behind you guys?
I don't know, but I'm getting a lot.
Who else is...
Probably both.
Who else is low on this? Who else is down here with me?
I am. It's still right. Saying I've got to put charges back where I already blew up.
It put somewhere down?
I think that's just keeping us. You're shooting up there.
Can't kill the driver of the fuel truck.
They're on the main road. They're on the main road by me and Blythe, that's where they're moving in from.
There's loads of dudes that... Oh, they're all dead.
Right, north and south, so we're going to be catching them off down here.
There's two checkpoints in the road, so we've come from the checkpoints.
Detonating the trucks on the road.
We'll go watch this.
Daniel, ready?
One, detonation.
Oh, snap!
Maybe place some more mines. Have you got any more mines? Place some.
Coming back and put it on.
Mines. In that building.
Yeah, I can see. I've already gone in there and put the mine down on it, though. I'm going to try and put it right on the spot. Right, can't be any more closer than that. Detonating 3, 2, 1.
It might just be because we're waiting on these guys to push up on us.
Maybe. Clearing the log stacks.
Let us out, truck up as well.
Well, the marker is down there, it's that building, so... Tech, can you place a mine near them wooden crates?
I have. I've literally just put another one down. I've got no more left, though.
Wait, I've got someone moving down.
Yeah, it was on a stack of, like a weapon stack. And I blew that
Where
up.
Are these people?
I've already took down one fucking 50 car on that road.
The question is, do we have to push up on them?
Oh, there's a saw over here if anyone wants it.
A saw not?
Saw.
Well, no, look, we're getting a marker for follow up there. I've got a marker on follow Marty.
He's just set a waypoint or something.
No, I haven't said anything. I've just gone in this car and have a look where they are.
Clear the building, blown in.
Moving away from there.
Go for it.
Shots fired, who's that?
Me shooting your tires.
Touching off.
What are you doing? Your own time, Roger, is your own.
So, Riker Group are pushing up on the north location. We should push up on the south location.
They're still here.
What do you mean?
We know the ones we went past is these ones.
Yeah, but this mission down there isn't...
Who's green? Who's green? Yeah, they're moving down there, so let's move down to the south. Move down to the south one. You see that one? If we follow the road...
Have you guys gone back up?
No, Tech, where are you? On your left.
I'm behind you.
Down here, right? There's another one down here, 400, just under 400 meters away. The AI have pushed up to one of them, so we push up to this one.
Oh yeah, look, there's the Riker team's up on the hillside there, yeah.
Yeah, so we need to push down to this one, which is over the other side of this road.
Go back.
Isn't that where we were already with the Overwatch?
Yep.
How's it going, Taiku?
I'm holding on you guys before pushing up.
Oh! Oh, that's bugs. Anyone else got it looping?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hey, it's already half you, twat.
Well, we need to... Right, so they've got the Syndicate forces there with the truck pushing up from
the
north
moving.
Side. Right, I'm going to continue pushing up to the south area, see if I can get them.
I'm going to hide behind this tree and suck my thumb.
Thank God you just said thumb.
Oh, fucking alright. Fucking demanding cunt Blythe.
I didn't realise that would do that.
Fucking noisy fucker.
I hear shots.
Yeah, it's you, innit?
It's the AI, Peter.
It's the AI, Peter, shooting.
Yeah, hold on, I'm going to blow these up, it looks like.
Yeah, I'm pushing up on the other location.
This area is cleared.
Right. I'm holding out on the other one for when they push up the road.
Oh, I've got lights flashing on the ridge line.
Holy Christ, that's a lot of cars coming in, guys, getting the cover.
I've got a truck, I'm going to run the cunts. Al-Akhma! Al-Makai! Al-Makai! Al-Akhma!
What
oh, it bounced
happening?
Me back! Oh, I'm dead.
Please, stamina, please.
Covers, I'm moving on tech.
You there, Tycoon, mate? I'm dead. I'm waiting
yeah,
for
you. I can revive you, man.
I always see the Apex loading screen at the moment.
So, I have bad news. I was just informed that the people that are moving us are coming this Monday instead of next Friday, so I won't, I'll have to push my LOA backwards. And I'll be gone for about a month and a half.
Month and a half? What is it to? Afghan?
I'm going to North Carolina for a month, and then after my parents get back from vacation, we're all going cross-country to California. So I'll be gone for a while.
Don't tell me you went the wrong way, Peter.
We've got some heavy guys down there.
No, I went to the other one to see if I could take them out as well. We've got civilian and,
Oh, I'm
syndicate,
now the leader.
Hold
on, I'm trying to get to you, Peter Jordan.
Medic will be with you shortly.
You did, Jordan.
Yep.
When? Oh, well, actually, call it half an hour because of the fucking stamina system.
Cigarette until the next one. God.
Your fault, Taiku.
Hey up, lads. Who needs medical attention?
Well, that's the first time you heard.
I have first aid kits. Who needs?
Fucking armor 8.
Respawning.
Right, these ones that stood still,
yeah.
Are these the fucking AI?
You stole my leadership back, you cunt.
And who's... Who's the one pushing right up on 119? You're running now, forwards, right towards them.
No.
Right near those explosions.
That's Blythe's clone.
Where the fuck are you then? I'm surrounded by all the AI.
Right, I'm down. Is there
who's on me now?
Yeah. You just fucking kill me!
No, I didn't kill you, but Peter was asking who the fuck it was.
Right. Who's right next to this off-road?
Locate and destroy all
right.
Supply stockpiles.
That's the idea.
In the lumber yard. So there must be more than one stockpile down in that lumber yard. I moved back to the lumber yard.
Oh, fucking hell. Shit, we don't have anyone with the repair kits, do we? Let me see. First aid, med kit.
I'm down.
Have you guys got another team up there or something?
Medic! I'm dead.
Oh, Tech used all the guns.
Hey, we need to move back to the supply depot.
Nah, they're all fine.
Any of those vehicles not damaged?
Reason, I'm only seeing
like
Peter Bush on the map.
There seems to be a truck that's okay down here still, though.
G Just be aware of the AI that might be there, though. I didn't think it'd be worth me going to repair a mechanic because I didn't think that we would need it.
It looks really odd when these dudes are dead in the back of the truck. They look so much like they're still alive. Well, the driver's still alive.
Oh, yeah, no, yeah, I see where you are.
But he's not dying.
And there's more shots coming from elsewhere. There's another truck with a white marker. There's another guy.
Right, this first truck, there's a charge next to it.
Cool. Yep, we'll explode do. Whenever if you want to go get the other one.
It's got a 40-second timer on it. An RPG over here
40
as
seconds,
well.
Cool. Oh, I forgot about the fucking white markers for people. They mark them off. They still mark them as white even though they're dead.
Touching off two bombs in 3 seconds.
Shit, I thought you were going to use the vehicle.
Bombs down. Truck's down even. I have... No, it doesn't look like...
No other transport. Shit. Why am I walking so slow?
Why am I walking?
Even when
where's
I hold shift, it's
fucking supplies?
Slow. I wonder whether it's bugged.
Does seem like it's bugged. You still got armor aids, Tycho.
Certainly seems that way, yeah. I'm gonna leave it on the Apex loading screen while I go and do dinner real quick.
Right, that's my stamina gone after running 2 meters.
Just take a knee, rebuild quicker.
Don't forget. Don't forget to you can if you haven't already done so, put your or your ammo in your bag or vest rather than your clothing.
It just keeps pointing at this one marker.
Mhm.
You see, you're crouching at the moment, Tech. You're crouching on him. Yeah. Why is this vehicle damaged?
I have a...
Do you have a repair thing?
Panel. task created, stockpile to cover.
Why
discovered.
Not? We're miles away. That's what we gotta do. We gotta roam around and find them all.
Jordy, I found it. It's in a container.
Wait, you've got to
yeah,
next bit,
we're
on our
way. Tech's on his way, I'm on the back with an empty 50 cal mag.
Guys.
What, there was more people?
No, there...
No, we had to look in the containers for the bombs, that's what we needed to do. One. But we've done it the opposite way, we've taken them out before they got here.
Only a bomb's left.
I found another one.
They, they send a strike force and we strike them. Just no...
Found one!
Oh, there's one.
Who's got bombs?
I mean,
I've got a couple. Hang on.
Oh shit!
I can repair you. One sec. There you go.
Fucking hell, I'm not
where
a vehicle.
Yeah, tech next to green container, next to yellow
you.
One, next to blue jeep. Blue jeep.
Green container next to yellow one, next to other one. I'm on my way.
Now.
I'm on my way. I haven't
there's
done an explosive yet.
Yeah.
Yep, right. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it, Jordy. Oh, Jordy, no.
Peter had never heard anyone ever offer that before. Get balls deep.
Put explosive charge. Sets on 40 seconds.
Touching off. Bing bong.
Hold up. Where's Blythe?
Yes.
Where are you, Blythe? Is that you?
Yes.
What here?
Peter, blow yours.
Don't be a dick, Peter.
Hey,
oh fucking hell, I glitched through it.
Hey, let's go.
Whoop whoop.
Done it.
The expo marker. Jesus Christ.
You want me to repair a vehicle?
I have first aid kits. Yeah, I can't apply them to myself.
This way.
Execute code.
Does anyone want to try and take a first aid kit off me and then,
It's off-road. You have to drive a fucking shitload to get to it. Quicker just running.
Especially when this truck don't let you get in it.
Oh, and let's start running. Boom!
Oh, you fucking killed me!
Oh! Well, I didn't realise you were that close.
What? Yeah,
that's
well,
the thing. I didn't so die from it.
Push it now to mortar to the.
But he died from that one, though, the bitch.
Oh, you can.
Yeah, we need to revive people.
Just spawn them.
Oh, fuck you, then you can. I'll remember that next time you ask for revive.
Well, no, make it back in time, man.
Excuse
no,
me.
No, make it back in time, man.
Let me as well, hold still.
Select a unit was killed, select a new position. Oh, anal.
Blythe, hold still.
Where's Blythe? I don't want to spawn in the fucking supply depot.
I can only spawn on Peter or the supply depot now.
Again, the supply depot.
Technically, the supply depot is close. It's closer to them.
So we're spawning in the supply depot? Spawn in the fucking supply depot and you're already leaving the mission zone.
That means Ali's. Blakey, it's not them. This is the AIs.
These two down there, the Peter.
Shots fired.
Sorry?
Get rid of the AI.
What, the player AI?
What's the AI?
Well, Chess, we'll probably just turn around the corner like six enemies there's like, oh fuck.
I'm just, you know, trying to get through here with
still
no stamina.
Raids, Tycho. Do you know what, I'm just going to throw the switch, there's not really any code changes anyway.
Yeah, still armor agent.
I'm on the back up!
I'm throwing the switch anyway.
Right up.
Come on, you two, hurry up.
I'm sorry, mister, I didn't want to fucking respawn you.
We're waiting for your armor. Well, it is.
That's well, no, you just told us to hurry up. That's not waiting.
Sorry.
What the fuck?
It's being impatient.
Misclick, my bad. I did.
Did you kill the wrong one?
Quick, pick his up.
You just gotta fix that now.
Oh, I can't revive you.
Oh, wow.
Nick, yeah.
Free armor, yeah, though. I can take your goodies.
Hang on a minute. Look at. Oh, see, here we are. Here we are. Perfect. For combat fatigues. I don't need them. Is he over here?
Can you fix him up here or not?
He's dead.
Can I fix him up?
Well, careful, I'm respawning.
Let me have a look.
I was trying to rob your shit. Oh, let me spawn him with no health fit because I opened his menu at the same time as my respawn.
No, it's because I've got it on.
I'm running.
Fucking hell. RDM.
Nope.
Yep.
I'm not.
Who's naked?
Whoever
is
just revived
is Jordy naked now?
That's Peter.
Yeah, that's what I wanna. You saw whoever I just
no,
revived.
No, you didn't revive me. You just
naked.
Revived me right now, and I'm not naked.
No, you're naked. If you're running behind me, you're naked.
No, I've got clothing on.
You got a helmet. No clothes. Well, what
is
the fuck? We no.
Yeah. No. I must be bugged because I've got clothing on my screen.
Oh, up on the hill, left side. Out of ammo, rearming, reloading.
Oh, down.
Throw a grenade in.
Oh, fuck, there's a lot of them. On the left. I've taken one of them
I'm
out.
I'm smoking them.
Yeah, right next to that smoke, there's one, and then there's another one to the right of him.
I'm smoking him out.
Oh, he's down. Still one at the smoke. One at the smoke. Coming. He's moving in. He's moving in.
Took one hit. Yeah, pushing up.
Left side.
Oh, taking more shots. Taking shots. Left side.
Yeah, right where you're looking at. Oh,
he's down.
Oh.
Oh my god, I'm in an awkward position.
Oh
right
shit,
now.
I didn't fucking see him. I didn't spot him.
No, it looks like you're trying to do a wrestling move to break my 69. Neck. Covering
fire.
I need a need medical attention.
Do you have a menu on me?
No, I'm not.
Oh. I'm up.
You're not on me, that's why.
Yeah, but even if you're not on it.
Yeah, that's because you're not on me, Blythe.
I was doing some dodgy things here, Ted.
That's me, whoever's running to me now.
Pardon?
I was doing some dodgy things in your groin area.
That's me, Blythe.
I killed him.
Shots fired from the right side.
I did see one.
You sure it's not our guys?
Oh, it's shooting at me, so I hope not.
Oh, shit, I think I see them.
Oh, AI got him.
East.
Fuck me.
Oh, push, there's a mine.
Push to Excel. Let's get the fuck out of here.
That was me covering fire. They asked me to do it, so I did it.
Shots from behind.
Push to Excel.
I like the voice acting, some of it, but it's still a bit buggy.
It seems to play the messages for each one of us.
Yeah, but you got to remember, it's dev build, but this is getting released in...
Yeah, we are in the dev build.
Got camo nets here.
Oh, yeah.
It's where X-Build.
Yeah, we haven't got... Because
a car.
These lot don't understand what moving as a team means, and they just run off on their own.
The order to push X-Build.
Yeah, but I was getting shot.
Oh. Is this a prowler? Yep, we've got a prowler here.
Really tech.
Who, yeah, that's good. We got the LMG up on the spot.
There was an axe in the bush back there. Detonating.
Right, I'm on the forward commander spot.
Exfil.
Who is driving?
Got two soldiers running up behind us trying to get in, I think.
What the eyes?
Fuck it. Would you fire? Jesus Christ.
These vehicles are fucking... these light-strike vehicles are sick. They're so fast as well. Like 140,
that's
I hit
the one
with.
Thing about armor that I love. It's even after, 11 years, I still sweat when I play a fucking AI mission.
Oh, yeah.
What are you shooting at?
Because they're actually difficult.
I don't know, it's just shooting fuck
it's up. Not like... Battlefield or COD when they're just when it's just difficult.
Pop the tires.
Nothing.
New truck. Nope, I'm going to truck.
smoke
did we not just
ahead?
This?
I kind of think this is meant. Fuck's this sake. Is designed to pop your tires, so you have to move in on foot.
Go. Cool.
Because we're armed.
Oh well, we're pushing in on Zalak. Because we're armed.
Really?
Armed.
Hey! Sorry, did I come back to Blythe describing how he was born now?
Blythe jumped out so I shot him in both his legs.
I'll have to. I'll find you. I'll find a video sometime of me. We were in we were playing Wasteland with a bunch of people that used to play here, and I got out of an off road at the top of a hill and just ragdolled down the to the bottom of it. Right, move up, boys. Move up, boys. Moving swiftly on. My POW isn't,
shut the fuck up!
PO7 isn't signed.
Come on, get in!
I'm in.
Can you, please hurry up, Marty? You are holding the mission.
Fuck you.
He's gotta find a seat that's wide enough.
You're a cock.
Problem is, my FOV seat is either facing backwards or Tech's forehead. And when we, when we face each other, our guns go weird.
Oh, it's fucking glitched out again.
No, it says a forehead.
They go up.
One of each missing.
Hell.
Yeah, that's what I mean, that's not meant to happen.
Oh, you nearly hit an explosive barrel.
What are they covering?
Do they explode? Oh, I couldn't, wiggle around in time.
Ooh, I see a plane.
Camp Maxwell. Is this camp... I see an Osprey.
Do you not think we should move up on foot?
Yeah, I see the Osprey.
Happy death, people.
With that driving, yes.
No, I see a target on our right side underneath the right wing.
No, because this is a NATO heli,
three
so...
three targets, but it looked friendly.
I don't
they
think
they are friendly, it's friendly.
Yeah, it's a NATO ship. It's open out. This is an extraction point, I think. Let me just run into the back of the heli. Still don't understand why they haven't made it so when you change vectoring, it,
Peter, you've got to use
tilts
the flight control
tilts the propellers.
Oh, guess what? We're going to turn off that vehicle.
Mm-hmm. No roadway.
You put vectoring on and you put flaps down.
Flap controls, what do you mean?
It tilts them.
All right. Okay. I didn't realize that. Now we wait. Right. This is Legion base. A bit more fucked up though. Who's this guy? I want his gear. He's got dark green khaki.
I had an option to get in it for the very last second. I'm not even gonna be able to detonate my bombs now.
Oh.
Gay. Mission complete. Done then.
Thanks for watching, guys. See you next episode.